the quarterback room at Jackson State is getting larger. Former Florida Gators QB Jalon Jones is headed to JSU after entering his name in the NCAA transfer portal. The freshman signal caller left the Gators a few weeks ago after a story broke that he was facing law issues with two female students on campus. He'd originally committed to Mississippi State when Dan Mullen was there, but decided to follow the former Bulldogs head coach when he left for Florida. Welcome back. I'm Josh Jackson. Jones walks into a perfect situation. Following spring camp, AD Ashley Robinson said filling the QB spot was a must.
You know, right now we're looking at quarterbacks. You know, we have three really good quarterbacks that we're looking at compete for the job. I was talking earlier about, you know, the quarterback play at Jackson State. And I think we get the quarterback play right. That's what we're putting a lot of emphasis on right now. The defense, as you know, is really well. Coach Henry's done a really good job, the defense side of the ball. But right now, it's all about the quarterback.
Yeah, Jackson State kicks off the season in the SWAC-MEAC Challenge facing Bethune-Cookman.